Experts are saying that two different broods of cicadas will hatch this month, releasing trillions of cicadas into the U.S. And Biden is just letting them in.
House Republicans have introduced a bill to rename Washington, D.C.'s Dulles Airport after Donald Trump. Because airports are a lot like Trump, a chaotic nightmare that turns you against your own family.